The San Diego Police Department received a 911 call asking police to check on a boy standing in front of Torrey Pines High School just before 3:30 a.m. on Saturday. Officers say they saw the boy as they pulled up to the school's front parking lot. The boy then reportedly pulled out what looked like a handgun. The weapon was later found to be a BB gun. The officers said the teen refused orders to drop the weapon and continued advancing toward them. Both officers opened fire, killing the teen.